this is Qi Qi Wang from China. My major is teaching Chinese as a second language. I have been in Pennsylvania for a month. I work for Get a Picture Corporation at Hershey Park as sales associate. I really love here. My host community is very special. We have a lot of events held in the International House. We have Hershey Park, and I really like the birds singing at days and the glowworms flying at nights. I love them. Today, I'm going to talk about three new skills that I learned from work and how they have impact on my professional career. The first thing I learned is to keep smiling. There was a day a man picked her photo up from my stand, and suddenly she turned around to me and said, "You're the only smiling girl in this park. You're so good." And that made me felt a lot. At first, I just think keep smiling is a responsibility of my job. But then I began to realize the power of smiling. That means happiness is spreading. So when it comes to my professional career, I will try to smile to my students, and I will try to make a happy atmosphere for them to learn. The second thing I learned from here is about communication. Being polite is very important for a conversation. A good conversation always starts with greeting and end with wishes, which means the respect between two people who are talking. And I also have a new thinking about the accents. In the past, I focus on the standard pronunciation very much. And now, when I met a lot of people come from different countries, comes from different area in America, they have different accents. But I think it's a very unique things of them, so this should be respect. So when I going to teach the students from different country, I will not focus a lot on how they pronounce, and I will focus on what they are thinking, what they want to speak, what they want to explain. That's much more important than the standard pronunciation. The third skills I learned from here is about the leadership. I have four excellent managers. I love them. They always keep smiling every day, and they always have a good conversation with us. They always feel free to help us, and they always work earlier than us and end their jobs later than us. They have a strong passion on their work. And I think they really set themselves as an example, and they really earn everyone's trust in the park. So as a leader, being trusted is very important. So I will try to set myself as an example when I'm a leader or I'm a teacher. So the students will follow my instruction, and we will go progress step by step. So that would be very helpful in teaching classroom. So I will try to learn more from my managers. They're awesome, they're fantastic. So I really feel thankful for coming here and learn so much from my work, from my classmates, from my roommates, and from my friends that who comes from different background. And I will try my best to learn as much as I can. So that's what I'm going to talk about today. Thank you for listening. See you next month. Bye bye.